Welcome back to the video, and today we're going to be doing a video on Adopt Me. So be sure to subscribe and like the video if you miss a single video. So yes, Adopt Me right now has 197,000 people on it, and it broke a record from 400,000 people on the Christmas update. So they added a new pet shop through a description down to start a dance party wherever you are. New squeaky toys, squeak squeak. New pet shop, what's in the world? Let's get right into this game. It's a nice new little screen, and I love the little pets thing. So let's get right into the game. It's loading safe, and we should be getting into the game really soon. So, yep, we are in the game. So now, guys, they've added that disco ball where I found the stuff there. Also, it's here. You can find where it works for a disco ball. You can throw it down anywhere. But you can go and I might put a clip in at the end what it looks like and stuff. So, I'm just going to drive there. In my stretch limo, this hasn't got any door. If you have doors that open up in the ducky, that would be really sweet. But I want them to update the gifts again because I think it's been too many people to get this. The outside has changed exactly the same. I guess they could have changed it because it looks a bit more OP inside than it does outside. Like, it looks so small. It should be like a small building. So if you park outside, you can walk up to the pet shop door and kaboom! We are in the place. It's like a massive vault. So first of all, we've got the griffin, the panda that looks like a tiger, and the sloth that looks like a zombie, and the horse, wagging his tail. We've got everything there, and it looks like an old temple with a waterfall. And I've actually got everything in this new place. So what are they? So the pet treats are here, and they're like a little doggy bone. They're fun. I've got a yellow one, but you can get them in any colour though. Let's go to Phoenix Frostack, and whoa! Oh, that was cool! Oh, that looks epic! I really like this new update. Okay, come on. And then we've got the raw bone. Here's the raw bone. And I think I just have the feet. Also, I feel anyway coming back. It's quite cool. I like the animation it does when it goes. So the next thing is they've added, oh, here's a disco ball. A little, yeah. So guys, squeaky bone. I've really got squeaky bone. So what? Listen. Oh my gosh, guys. That should be that. And next you've got the star ball. You've got a star ball. Let's... What? Come on, chase it. Chase it. It won't be too long. Thank you for across there. Okay, time for the next thing. For that's my complete. It is nearby. Flippy. He's there. But he disappeared. I thought that was going to be my boyfriend for life. So squeaky. Oh, we get back here. You only need to turn it up. About. Yeah. Oh my gosh, that's amazing. Do you want all one? No, just turn it down. So next we've got the golf ball. Come on, ball. Oh, yep, it's a tennis ball. Oh my god, it's actually quite cool. Aww, so cute. next we've got that cool frisbee. Yes, I've got an... If you didn't know, orange is my favourite colour, so yeah. Get over there. And next, these have always been in here, so... these are a bit too expensive for me right now. But you can get into the ropes. But they're going to bring it in like an event or something, but you can actually get through the ride. You can glitch in. But just keep on get a grappling hook and aim into a hole. It's really easy, guys. So I did it before anyway. Get me in. Why didn't it let me in? I could do it before. See, I'm getting a bit through and then... Whoa. Oh my gosh. What have I done? Oh my gosh. Where am I? You can get in by doing this. It just takes a minute. Come, let me get in the first person. Yes. Come on.
So this is inside the boat, it's quite plain, but inside this boat, there's another boat behind you. So this is the video from Jeremy, and it says, I wonder what's behind it. And the pet shop's behind it, because that he just glitched through with his grappling hook. And if you look, there's another one there that he can't get through, so RIP, dude.
So we're back after showing you the clip, and I am back to normal. I like these new things. This has a really, really epic wheel I can put on. I really like this place, but I can have the girl version, or I can have the unicorn. And what I used to have. I didn't like this one, but it's just, this one's so cute. So sad. But no, but I could possibly have a... Dominus on Dom. It's not Dominus, but it looks just cool. Dom. Dom. Oh, yes. We can have a Domino farm. Dom. It doesn't work well with that. I'd wear a Domino clone over my hat, to be fair.
So here is a disco ball, and it's 85 Robux. It's actually quite cheap, and you can dance to a disco ball wherever you are. So here's him getting it, and then you can just dance around like a cool tune. So you drop it, and then it like gets bigger, then it explodes into the air, and then you automatically dance. So if you like it, guys, probably yeah.
Yeah, thank you for watching, and that's what happened when I get too excited. So guys, thank you for watching and subscribing to the channel, and let's put my hair in the bath, otherwise it'll stink. So thank you for watching, guys. In and out.